Going to select a program. Okay. And we'll use Notepad. Now I'm going to clear this checkbox because we don't always necessarily want to use Notepad for all sample files. That's what that would do. That would turn all .sam files.